Sri Devendra Verma, the Grand of Khazana, who is our Executive Vice President of Trident Hotels and Oberoi. Mr. Verma, would you like to say a couple of words? That this would not have been possible without the support of Oberoi. It's all because of their support that we do Khazana every year. Before I move further, I would like to call upon Rekha ji to come and say just a couple of words to all of us for this year's Khazana, because we welcomed her to the family this year. So please share your thoughts for 2 minutes.
Really honored to be part of this Khazana this year, because it's like extended family, or I consider the whole music fraternity, you know, as a very big family. It's like a joint family, I would say. So that inclusion in different branches of this big family is really it makes me more humble, and I'm happy to be part of Khazana also, because as a child I used to sing only ghazals. I mean, till 98, 99 actually I kept singing ghazals till my album was taken on. So I then shifted to Sufiana music and realized while doing my journey that ghazal is also part of Sufiana kalam, and it's just the expression or the way of, you know, how, like, I like to offer every song I sing to Almighty Allah. So, to get back to my childhood affair, Ghazal.